The coming weeks, the coming spring will be crucial. Russia is massing troops in the front line. 350,000 Russian soldiers, almost twice the number of soldiers that were there at the beginning of the war. 50,000 artillery shots every day. Yes, certainly, Russia is unleashing another offensive, and it will continue.